Hello, my sumo peeps. I had somebody ask how they were supposed to do this challenge that I have, and it was just meant to give you some free PNG files and see what you can do with this. So I will attempt a simple one just to give you an idea. So here we go, and I might not talk through the same whole thing. It's kind of hot in my apartment, so I might turn on the fan and speed this up so that you don't have to listen to me talk or not talk. But for now, I'll go. So let's say we have a bunch of gem layers underneath here, just so you see them. They're a little bit blurry, so I'm not as into them as I am these top layers, so I'm going to move that one back down. And of course, the layer's already messed up. So let's say we like this layer the best. I want to make sure, see, this is what Sumo does when it gets weird. It's like the layers all of a sudden aren't what they appear to be. Like if I turn off this layer that shows just a single diamond, I'm turning off the background layer, so it's just weird. Anyway, let's go ahead and use the eraser. I'm going to narrow this down to one gem here. Which one do I want? I want that one. Oops. Wrong layer, of course. This is just an easy way to get through to what we want. Okay, so there we have a nice simple little diamond. Okay, here's where I'm going to just sort of not talk and speed it up because I need to turn on my fan. Okay, so there you have it. A simple, easy idea, although that did take me probably about 15 or 20 minutes because I kept thinking too much. So anyway, let's see what you can come up with. Talk to you later.